Wednesday the 26th. Day 3 of surviving the epidemic that has swept across the campus.
It just happened without a warning. Nobody saw it coming.
There was nothing security could do about it. In a matter of days, over 60% of the campus was infected.
We know there's more of us out there, scattered amidst the rotten ruin. Now it's up to us.